And what in particular about this caucus made it so special, do you think?
The candidates, the change that I want to see to happen in Texas, United States, you know, just the change.
Chair, to serve for tonight only. Once you serve tonight, when we get through, then we have to elect a delegate chair, a delegation chair, which will represent those delegates at the county convention. When you go there, you pick up all your credentials and all that kind of stuff and walk you through everything. So the permanent chair serves tonight only and sees that all of this stuff gets to the Democratic Party timely.
Yes,